Also, when it comes to your triceps, I've found that if you start with an overhead extension, so like skull crushers or like cable overhead, dumbbell overhead extensions, then obviously these are great exercises, don't get me wrong, but they can be quite hard on your elbow. So I think it's better to be warm before you get into your overhead extensions. I found that this order of training maximizes muscle growth in my triceps and avoids me getting elbow pain over time.